seems to grow.
In fact, they'll soon be dead.
No! And yet we go ahead, painting the roses red. Painting the roses red, we're painting the roses red.
Oh, pardon me, but Mr. Three, why must you paint them red?
Huh? Oh!
Well, the fact is, miss, we planted the white roses by mistake. And
the queen, she likes them red. If she's so white instead,
she'd raise a fuss,
and each of us would quickly lose his head.
Goodness!
Since this is a thought we dread, we're painting the roses red.
Oh, dear. Then let me help you. Painting the roses red.
We're painting the roses red. Go tell the queen what you have seen, or say that's what we said. But we're painting the roses red.
Yes. Painting the roses red.
Not pink.
Not green.
Not aquamarine.
We're painting the roses red.
Roses red. Who's been painting my roses red? Who dares to paint with vulgar paint the royal flower bed? For painting my roses red, someone will lose his head.
Oh no, your majesty, please, it's all his fault.
Not me, your grace, the ace, the ace.
You?
No, two.
The deuce, you say?
Not me, the tray.
That's enough. And who is this?
Let me see, my dear. It certainly isn't a heart. Do you suppose it's a club?
Why, it's a little girl.
Yes, and I was hoping...
Look out. Speak nicely. And don't twiggle your fingers. Turn out your toes. Curtsy. Open your mouth a little wider. And always say, yes, your majesty.
Yes, your majesty.
Now, where do you come from and where are you going?
Well, I'm trying to find my way home.
Your way? Always, here are my ways.